a fabulous fashion accessory that I've always loved. It is a Miss Dior chain link logo belt. Extremely rare to find. Miss Dior was a label that was around in the 60s and 70s when everybody like Valentino and Dior and all kinds of labels started, you know, calling their clothes, their clothing line, Miss This and Miss That. So Miss Dior was late 60s, early 70s. And you can see there is some tarnishing to this belt. I don't know if you'd like to take like gold leafing and clean it up, but there's not a lot of tarnishing and it's still like the coolest thing, you know? So it's definitely worth its weight in gold. And it is heavy, by the way. Pretty heavy duty chain length belt. And so now I'm going to measure it for you. And I love these belts too because of the way that they clasp where you want them to, and then this little like charm hangs down. See? So you clasp it wherever you want, and then this little chain charm hangs down. And it's a really nice touch. I'd say most of the tarnishing that's on this belt is on this little thing that hangs down. And like I said, you could go to the craft store and get some gold leafing and just touch it up. Or, you know, I mean, not, because it's vintage and it's 60s, so it's not expected to be in the mint condition. See here, so it's a 32 in total length, and it can be clasped at about 26 to 30, I would say. So anywhere between a 26 and 30, maybe even, you know, 24, 22, because you can clasp it higher on the belt if you'd like, and then you let this thing hang down.